In the SHD four-step row level 9, you're still going to be using a suspension trainer, and we're going to make one small difference. That small change or small difference is going to be that in step 2, so after, let's hold step 1, so let's go back to the start. Step 1 is scapular retraction depression, right? Bring it stronger, stronger, down and back. Good. So after that, step 1, then what we're going to do is we're going to supinate the wrists and forearms coming into step 2, and that's the difference. Going into this motion, into supination as you come into step 2. In step 3, you're going to undo the supination, go towards pronation, but not all the way to pronation, just towards that middle position. And then step 4, same as the rest of the four-step rows, going into scapular protraction. Let's start at the starting position. So same as level 8, you're going to start with a standing position and then keep the elbows fully extended, walk into the start position. So you'll find your level of difficulty that matches correctly for you or fitness doctor practitioners for your client. Once you're there, toes will be elevated, knees will be straight, pelvis will be neutral. Now, very important, you want the pelvis to be centered between the upper body and the ankles. So you don't want to see the pelvis leading the way as the row begins. So let's bring the pelvis back a little bit more and let's stay in a neutral pelvic position. So both the pelvis itself needs to stay between upper and lower body, but also the pelvis is in a neutral position throughout. Once that's all maintained, you just go right into the reps. Step 1, step 2, step 3, and step 4. And you learn all those levels of progression where you can walk forward, 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 more and more, which makes the exercise more difficult. Eventually getting to bent knees, straight knees, feet elevated, and then even feet on a ball is the most extreme level. You can do that as well in this level 9 with the supinated wrist position.